found a small cistern hidden in a park on I Street. It looks pretty well maintained, so we're figuring someone's still using it.
You found a what?
A small cistern, probably about 40 or 50 gallons.
What's a cistern?
Are you kidding me? It's like a tank.
Then why didn't you call it tank?
Because it's a goddamn cistern for catching rainwater. Anyway, the point is, it looks like it's being used, so can you send somebody up here with something to poison it with?
You could have just mentioned that right away instead of showing off your damn vocabulary.
It's a fucking cistern! That's what it's called! Do you call an ambulance a van? No, because there's a word for it. Ambulance! Just send the fucking poison. Jesus.